Hello everyone, this is HTS Guest here, back with some more Half-Life 2 playthrough action. I'm gonna be continuing, well, playing through, otherwise my intro would make no sense. Alright, here we go, here we go. And, come on, come over here. Come over here, there you go. Yeah, go chase it, go chase it. Oh, oh my god, he almost jumped up here. Jesus, how can you manage to do that while on fire? That's the real question. Alright, I don't really care about homie, but these little face huggers have gotta go. Alright. Yes! Run towards the fire! Run towards the fire! Oh, reload. Reload. Bad time to reload. Alright, here we go. Crowbar time. I'm very experienced from fighting these in Half-Life 1. Black Mesa. Alright. Ew! They look so gross if they burn. Alright, so I guess we're going this way? Let me look around, though. Is there anywhere else I can go? I think that's where I was outside before, so... let's use... I'm actually getting low on ammo for this one. So, oh, I'm almost out of ammo for that as well. Should I use this magnum? Is that what my life has been missing? Wait, that's the... Wait, I just... I just went back in the same room. Here we go. What is this? See, I don't know if I trust myself. Oh! Alright, lesson learned. Lesson learned. We gotta be careful with that. Anybody, Oh, hi there. Oh, yeah, why don't you step into my office here? Yeah, no problem. And... Oh, God, I missed two of them. My depth perception was pretty bad that time. All right. Eat it. Eat it. No, they got by. Crowbar. Give me the crowbar. We got to crowbar them down. Oh, God. Oh, God. Backed into a corner. All right, we survived that. We're fine. We didn't take any damage. Doing just fine. And any health or anything that I can get? Looks like the answer is no. Ooh. Hello. Can I go in there? Can I go in there? That means there's a secret. What's your secret? How do I get in there? Apparently that is the secret. Anyways, let's do this. Let's do this. Hey buddies. Hey, why don't you come over here? Why don't you head this way? Why don't I just crowbar these instead? I feel like this is a lot quicker. Ow! These guys just move so slow. I don't even know if it's worth it. Alright, there we go. Yeah! Yes! Ow! Ow! What did... I feel like that didn't even do damage. I mean, did it? I'm below 100, but I also feel like I was at 75 before. Whatever. Whatever, not gonna complain here. Let's see. I think I have an idea. I think I have an idea. Yes! Oh, yes. Alright, I wonder, can I jump into there from here? What do you guys think? Can I do it? Let's find out! Ow, that didn't work. And maybe I should have sprinted, though. Alright, let's try it. Let's try it. And go! Oh my god, it totally worked. It totally worked. And we're in the secret area. And we're looking for the items. There they are in the back corner. We got some grenades. Got some health and some energy. Of course, it's much easier to get out, I think, right? I'm gonna jump onto this. Is that not how it's gonna go down? There we go. There we go. And we'll go ahead and lower this again. Go ahead and raise it again. And then I think we are, God, I'm low on ammo for like everything, man. I guess I'm supposed to be using the gravity gun a little bit more. Which way do I wanna go? That way doesn't really go anywhere, does it? So it looks like this way. Looks like this is the way to go. Up and over.
Better.
Where are you at, buddy?
I am Father Grigori. You have already met my congregation.
Yeah, you're kind of creeping me out. I guess he has been helping me out a little bit though, so can't complain that much. Whew. All right. See, I do not trust. Close the- Ow! No! No! Ow! Alright, let's crowbar this fool. Come on, buddy, you wanna dance? You wanna dance? Bring it on! Yeah! Yeah, your biggest weakness is apparently not bullets, it's crowbars. Oh, God, this is... I do not trust myself with those. We're just gonna throw those back there. Oh, hey, buddy! Thanks. I'm okay with that. Alright, we gotta kill this guy before he gets up.
Least of your concerns.
Ow! Can you please kill those facehuggers? I freaking hate those things. Come on, take him out. Come on. You can do it. Yes. Oh, God, he got me. He got me real good. Oh, I'm just going to let him deal with that. I am so over that. I'm so over these stupid freaking ew. Whoops. I shot the non-explosive one. God, I'm like all out of ammo for everything, aren't I? We gotta be careful with these things. Alright, so that took that out. Oh, that's not terrifying or anything. Oh. Let's shoot that one. We gotta crowbar this wall. They definitely do not give you much ammo. Ow, ow. At this stage of the game, anyway. Well, those things are still exploding and burning to death, which is kind of nice. Let's see, am I supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? I want to make sure I don't mess this up. I see cinder blocks over there, but that doesn't really go anywhere. Homie's window's up there. And, I mean, there's still bad guys. Oh, well, we're going down now. Ow, ow. Of course I would fall into the giant fire pit. Leave it to me. Typical husky man. The one spot I fall down into, it happens to be on fire. Come on, where are you going? Oh, you're throwing a barrel at me, huh? Not very cool if you ask me. Okay, let's try and... There you go. Let's just put that back there for my own safety. And also, let's look in here. Aha! It's finally some ammo, at least. Not very much, only 18 bullets. At least I was able to get something out of that. Alright, got that just fine. And I'm just looking around for ammo. Oh! Oh, I already have all that. Sad panda. And are we going over here? Is this right? Anything back here? Nope. Alright, I do see a ladder. Which it's always a ladder, so I'm sticking to it. I'm sticking to my ladder philosophy. And let's see. Alright, homie's got no legs, so he's not much of a...
Call me crazy. I care not, for thou art my helper, my strength.
Oh, God, no! I was just like, oh, yeah, he's not a threat. It's gonna be just fine. Turns out that he is better than I am. Alright, here we go. Wow, he just does not even care, man. He's just crawling all out there. Let's see if there's anything over here first. Oh! Oh, I hate these damn things. You know what? You know what? I am done messing around. I am done messing around. That's right. I think I blew up all my items, but whatever. Whatever, man. This is one of those things where, like, when you see a spider in your house and you just have to burn down the whole house. That's all there is to it. Alright, at least I recouped my grenades and got some health. So I am back at full health. We should probably quick save. I have managed somehow not to kill myself lately. And I'm assuming this way. Is that ammo? No, it's a cinder block. Same thing. Shall you be using the gravity gun here? These things are going to come back to life. I already know it. I already know these things are going to come back to life. Oh, I guess not. Alright, well. That is so gross. Ew. Really, all these things are gross. And I guess this way? Oh, dear. What's the secret? Throwing tables? Talk about flipping tables, man. Oh, here we go. Can I, like, hook this on him? I'm gonna have to shoot it at him. You'd think that would do more damage, but... Alright, here we go. Line him up! Oh, this is just fun. You guys... Oops. That one didn't quite work out. And boom! Eat a med pack, baby! Oh, God. Eat a board. Eat another board. And shoo. I feel like I should actually just throw one of these. Oh, man, I got quite the throwing arm on me. What the hell? There we go. That should do the trick. That should do the trick. Oh, nice. That actually completely did the trick. Everyone is now dead. Crazy party. And let's see. Alright. Looks like it's gonna be a loading screen. We've done so far so good-ish. I mean, we've only died a couple of times, right? Thanks for the ammo. More ammo. Thank God I finally got some ammo. Not... Okay, no grenades. I can't be trusted with the grenades. I think we've proven this time and time again. What? What is that? What is that noise? Guys? Oh no, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Ah! Alright. Alright, that is the most terrifying thing on this planet. I guess we just gotta crowbar him down then. Yeah, get out of the air. And let's see, we got some washers and dryers over here. Got some more cardboard boxes. I'm kinda over boxes for now, because this place is so terrifying. I just want to get done with it as quickly as possible. Nothing in these, I assume. Aha! Got him while his back's turned! Ow! Wow. Alright, I hear him laughing over here. Oh god, why'd I go around that corner? To be fair, that was pretty awesome. I killed two of them mid-air. With a crowbar. So I'm cool with that. Oh god. This place is not for minors. If you have children, avert your eyes, because this is, or avert their eyes. Hey, don't let them get away. Do not let that stupid thing get away.
Come closer.
Okay.
You've stirred up hell. A man after my own heart. Here, I have a more suitable gun for you. You'll need it. Catch.
Good. Yes.
Keep it close. My advice to you is, aim for the head. Hush. They come. There is no room for Ravenhorn. Move on and I will meet you at the church. Be free, my child.
Watch out! Oh, he's going for me! There we go. These freaking things are everywhere, man. Alright, here we go. I think I'm supposed to jump right into there. Which, whoever's idea this is, whatever. Oh, yes. Right in there. Well, he's had better days. And we'll go ahead and come up here. Pick up all the goodies. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Ah! Ah! Oh, there's so many! There's so many! Aha, but my strafing skills are too much for you! Ah! Alright, well, thank God for the shotgun. That's all I have to say about- wait, who's that? Oh god, is that another one? Alright, I hear him, he's somewhere. He is somewhere. Alright, where the hell do I go from here? So I climbed up here. I'm not jumping on those cords, am I? I'm gonna quick save. Am I just supposed to jump down there? Oh, well, that's where we're going. Alright, at least there was health in here. What the hell is that thing? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no! It throws them! Am I supposed to even kill that thing, or... Alright, I guess we just gotta wait for him to throw them all at me. At least the shotgun's relatively good versus these damn things. Alright, let's try this. Oh god. Yeah! Yeah, how you like me now? Jeez! As if these things weren't annoying enough, now there's a giant walking one that throws its babies at me. I am not okay with that. Alright, you can't climb up that pole, unfortunately. And we can't go that way. Ooh, these kind of look cool. Don't know what they are, but apparently born. Okay. So we killed that thing. Both of these are starting to look like dead ends. Ah. It's not a ladder. This time it's a ramp. I made the mistake of looking for ladders first. This time it was obviously a ramp. And then we go around here. Yes? Oh god, not another one. Please, not another one. Alright, there's at least ammo in here. Oh! Nope, I knew it! Get out of here. I don't even care. What is that? Why did that move? I guess just me being on this. Me being on the bed makes it move. And that evidently does not want to open, so we're gonna go down this way. Whoa! I don't know about you guys, but man, my anxiety level right now is at an all-time high. Why? What is that? Oh god. Let's bring this. Can I just kind of back this up to right here? Okay, where'd they go? Let's push it that way. Where? Okay, they're somewhere. I saw and heard them. Okay, those stupid birds don't need to be scaring me like that, okay? Okay, where are they? Where are they? They're around here somewhere, and I'm not very happy about that. All right, well, let's keep exploring. I can kill homie over here with the crowbar. Ow! All right, we took him out. I don't even think there's any... Oh, there's another guy back here. I feel like that guy didn't even try. All right, well, I opened a gate, question mark? I don't know quite what the point of that was, but whatever. Whatever. Up! All right, I'm not going to play this game anymore. Yep, yes, I am going to play this game. All right, here we go. Kill it! Ow! Ow, no! No, it poisoned me and then killed me immediately. All right, evidently I am going to play that game. All right. At least I know what's up now. At least I know what's up with it. And... let's see. I guess we're just gonna go this new way because everything else doesn't actually matter. No, we'll go this way again. Come on, take out the zombie. I don't even gotta fight you in the light, man. I can take you out easy breezy. There we go. Alright, so we'll run over here. Kill this guy again. He's like, it's been a long time since I've seen you, Gordon. I'm like, shut up. Alright, we're gonna quick save so I don't mess this up. We're gonna quickly try. Oh, you jerk! You jerk, I'm messing it up! So far, I am messing it up. Alright, so homie should be somewhere. Oh, God. How about. God, what number is the shotgun? There it is. Alright, fair enough. Wait, I wonder. Wonder if I throw this over here. Ow! Ow! Oh, God, no! Everything's going wrong! Ah, it broke right away! Oh, God, this is not good. This is not good at all. I didn't think I could possibly mess it up that bad, but it got messed up even worse. Alright, we took that stupid thing out. Oh my god, just die already! That's all I ask. Alright, let's use some of this gun. Just get... ah, at least it's gratifying! I don't even know if I should quick save, man. Isn't there health back here or something? Somebody, please, have health. How about back here? I feel like there's health somewhere. I know we're getting the loading screen, but there it is. All right. I can quick save to that. We're gonna hit the loading screen one last time, but at least I was able to get that health, man. I guess we're just gonna No. Let's do it this way. That is so much more fun. Let's be honest. Alright, well, I'll even quick save to that, man. Surprised I didn't kill myself as well. Oh, I see, it's just an engine. We won't ask where the gas is coming from. Ow, no! No! I'm trying to marvel at how that weapon works. Alright, you know what? I've had it with you. Yes, I know vital signs are dropping, as is usual when Husky is playing this game. And... you know what? Get out of here. Just get out of here. All right, I gotta take a break. What is that? Ah! Oh my god, I feel terrible. Why would I kill such a bird? Hey, get out of here. Anyone else? Anyone else want a piece of this? What? These are the same guys. I've already killed all of you. What the hell happened? All right, anyways, why are these respawning? This is so weird. All right, well, before the game freaks out and dies, we're gonna move on. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Hello everyone, this is HTS Guest Gear, back with some more Half-Life 2 playthrough action. I'm gonna be continuing well playing through, otherwise my intro would make no sense. Alright, here we go. Here we go. And come on, come over here. Come over here. There you go. Yeah, go chase it. Go chase it. Oh! Oh my god, he almost jumped up here. Jesus! How can you manage to do that while on fire? That's the real question. Alright, I don't really care about homie, but these little face huggers have gotta go. Alright. Yes! Run towards the fire! Run towards the fire! Crowbar! Give me the crowbar! We gotta crowbar them down! Oh god. Oh god. Backed into a corner. Alright. Alright, we survived that. We're fine. We're fine. We didn't take any damage. We're doing just fine. And any health or anything that I can get? Looks like the answer is no. Ooh. Hello. Can I go in there? Can I go in there? That means there's a secret. What's your secret? How do I get in there? Apparently that is the secret. Anyways, let's do this. Let's do this. Hey, buddies. Hey, why don't you come over here? Why don't you head this way? Why don't I just crowbar these instead? I feel like this is a lot quicker. Ow! These guys just move so slow. I don't even know if it's worth it. All right, there we go. Yeah. Yes. Ow, ow. What did... I feel like that didn't even do damage. I mean, did it? I'm below 100, but I also feel like I was at 75 before. Whatever. Whatever. Not going to complain here. Let's see. I think I have an idea. I think... Oh, reload. Reload. Bad time to reload. All right, here we go. Crowbar time. I'm very experienced from fighting these in Half-Life 1. Black Mesa. All right. Ew. They look so gross if they burn. All right, so I guess we're going this way? Let me look around, though. Is there anywhere else I can go? I think that's where I was outside before, so... let's use... I'm actually getting low on ammo for this one. So... Oh, I'm almost out of ammo for that as well. Should I use this magnum? Is that what my life has been missing? Wait, that's the... Wait, I just... I just went back in the same room! Here we go! What is... What is this? See, I don't know if I trust myself. Oh! Alright. Alright, lesson learned. Lesson learned. We gotta be careful with that. Anybody, Oh, hi there. Oh yeah, why don't you step into my office here? Yeah, no problem. And... Oh god, I missed two of them. My depth perception was pretty bad that time. Alright. Eat it. Eat it. No, they got by! Crow...